Hello, my name is Brooke Bowen. I am the customer care lead for tech support and customer service here at the Norton Rixson manufacturing facility. Today I'm going to show you how to program a 6300 series operator.
What you can do here is press the power off right beside the LCD screen, and once the lights all come on, you can release, the board will clear, and you will get a closed position light flashing with a amber color, or some people call it orange, and then it will say door setup required. You do want to make sure that your mode or your mount is set for the correct installation that you have. This one I have here is a pull mount, so I do have it in pull. So you're going to press the closed position, and then it's going to advance with a green flashing LED. Then you will open the door to where you want your open position to be, and you will hold the door in that position. You may need to get someone to assist you, or you can prop it open, and then you are going to press that open light, and then you will let the door shut on its own. You don't need to assist, and then it will return back to the close light. Here you will press learn. It asks that you push the learn button. So we're gonna press it, and it will go through a learn procedure. So this is just the door learning the weight and the parameters of the door to where you set it to. Once it completes, it will return close on its own. After it returns, the operator will be programmed for the close and open parameters. So that finishes the process of the learning of your close and open position for the 6300 operator.